How to stop the humming or buzz while recording with a Yeti USB microphone. It's a very annoying digital frequency type sound that shows up in all recordings and ruins your clean audio. First things first, and this will be step-by-step instructions. Let's go to the USB Yeti microphone and set the gain on the microphone all the way up to the highest level setting. Make sure the microphone is plugged in to the USB port directly before I head to the next step. The red mute button on the front of the mic should be lit up and not blinking. This indicates the Yeti microphone has power. On a Windows computer, go to the Windows Start icon on the very bottom left corner of your computer. Right-click on the icon once it pops up. Then, scroll up to search on the Menu Selection tab. Type in Control. You should see Control Panel pop up as a click option. It will say Control Panel App. Click on it to open it. There should be two view settings inside the Control Panel window: Category Mode or Icon Mode. In the Category Mode, there should be a menu item called Hardware and Sound. So go ahead and click on that to open it. After clicking on Hardware and Sound, now click Manage Audio Devices under the Sound Setting menu item. A new window will pop up called Sound. Now that you've found the Sound window, go to the upper tab menu and select Recording tab. Now you should see a list of installed devices. Double-click on the menu item called Microphone, Yeti Stereo Microphone. This opens up a new window called Microphone Properties. Go to the Levels tab and click on it. If the setting is at 100%, then that is what is causing your issue. Pull the selector bar down to around 50%, or even down to 20% on some systems. Then click OK. But make sure to leave your sound window open because you need to test your mic by recording something. If the level setting is at 50% for your first test and you still hear a hum or buzz on your test recording, go back and turn the level indicator bar down to a lower setting. Remember to click OK on the Levels window each time you run a test. After getting a good result, click Apply on the Sound window, or if the Apply button is blanked out, just hit OK. And you're all set! Now, while recording your voice, you should have perfect silence when you're not speaking into the microphone, and that annoying hum or buzzing sound should be gone. Happy recording! I hope you liked this video. If you did, don't forget to leave a comment. Click subscribe for more videos like this one.